All right, so I'm gonna be opening this up. I mean, I don't know what else to do for a video, but yeah, dual devastator box. Look at the lollies. Look at them lollies, bro. This looks cool. And here are the cards we're gonna be getting. And I mainly picked this up for Ghost Ogre and Ash Blossom. So yeah. Let me get this open and then we'll be right
So
back.
here it goes.
Here's the box. And that's basically it. Trash. The deck with the cards and these things, which I guess we'll open them up. Oh yeah, like a little box where you can put these things in. Let me open these up and then, okay, so here's this. I got Maximilian Pegasus. Ooh. I don't know who that is. Who is this? I don't know. What the fuck? What's the name of this one? I don't know. Let me look at the box for reference. That one is Ghost Reaper and White and Winter Cherries. Okay. I don't know the name of those cards. Another one that I don't know what it is. That one's Ghost Bell. Okay. And then we got the Yugi Mudo. Or Yami Yugi. That's cool. Don't really care about those. This is what I care about right here. Okay, so quick story. I actually painted her. I did a painting of her a while back. But yeah, Ghost Ogre Snow Rabbit. Very nice. Ghost Reaper and Winter Cherries. Ash Blossom and Joy Spring. There, those are the two. The first one and that third one are the main ones I wanted. Ghost Bell and the Haunted Mansion. That just looks so nice, dude. Red Blossom from Under Root. All the art on all of these looks so fucking amazing. And that was the six. Of those that you get. Then Alley of Justice. Ooh, Icebreaker Dragon. Some icebreakers. Ooh, Black Rose Dragon, that's cool. That's dope. And all of these are actually ultra rares, I think. Was it ultra rares? I'm not even sure. Yeah, all of them are ultra rares, which is kind of cool. I'm thinking about getting a second box just so I can get a second Cherry Blossom and Ghost Ogre. Ooh, that one looks pretty cool. Another Trishula, Dragon of Ice, Barrier. Bunch of good cards. I still don't know how to play Xyz, so. Definitely, definitely. nice. He's looking spiffy. That looks kind of cool. Decode talker. Which this decode talker extended. Okay. Looks kind of cool. Didi Crow. Effect Veiler. That looks cool. Gate Blocker. This is actually a dude, Tenko Seka. I already have one of these actually. This is my second now. Artifact Lancia. Really cool. And I already have one of these too, so I think I have two now. Vanity's Fiend. Majesty's Fiend. That looks kind of weird. Kaiju. That's actually very nice. It's like a turtle dragon looking thing. Mind control. Wave motion canyon. Super poly. Book of Eclipse. Graveyard. Pretty cool. Cosmic Cyclone. A bunch of these cards are in Duel Links. Not all of them, but a lot. Called by the Grave. Nice. Different Dimension Ground. Typhoon. Forbidden Apocrypha. Look at the details in that book. This is what I like about cards, man. Like the details that they get in these, the art in these cards. It's amazing. Dimensional Barrier. Look at that guy's face. Lost Wind. Heavy Storm Duster. We were just having that here. A tornado. Royal Decree. Anti-spell fragrance. Evil looking pot. There can only be one. Wiretap. Solemn Strike. This one looks pretty cool. And finally, the red reboot. So yeah, pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna enjoy Ash Blossom and what was the other one? I can't even remember the names now. Ash Blossom and Ghost Ogre. Probably Ghost Reaper Winter Cherries as well. But yeah, that was it.